When John Girard tells you it's 10 below in the Midwest, be glad you live in South Florida. When Chief Meteorologist John Morales tells you there's a blizzard in the Northeast, be glad you live in South Florida. And if Ryan Phillips and Trina Robinson tell you it's going to be another beautiful week in the 80s, be really glad you live in South Florida. When you want the latest weather information in South Florida, turn to the NBC6 weather team. And this time of year, it should be good news.